without cutting down transmission of the COVID-19 virus, now on the rise, particularly in urban and peri-urban areas of Uganda. Attempts at economic recovery will remain slow, according to the Private Sector Foundation.
There are going to be very difficult months in form of new cases and new deaths. The curve is going to be exponential. Now, the challenge is for us as private sector, because we want productivity, we want jobs, we want all these things. They can't happen if we remain the way we are, as lax as we are.
PSFU has rolled a rapid month campaign starting this afternoon around sustained wearing of masks in order to cut back on transmission around businesses, maintaining a healthy and productive population, and ensure economic growth.
Entrepreneurs, fellow business leaders, potential investors, border riders, market vendors, leaders in your different capacities, please let's come and help government in the fight. Let's come and help PSFU in making sure that the private sector becomes clean.
It is anticipated this drive should deliver a more efficient utilization of a 31 billion shilling financial aid from Mastercard Foundation towards improving the business environment under COVID-19.
We are going to start with persuasion. But I think government needs to do coercion at some point. You cannot pass police or traffic, whatever it is, without wearing a mask. Why should you? Because you are killing others.
Reina Ojo, NTV.